In the context of large-scale protests by farmers at the Singhu border against the three farm laws, an image of a Sikh man with what appears to be a packet of condoms in the front pocket of his shirt is being shared on social media platforms. Reverse image search of the photo led us to an August 2018 news article carrying the same image. So the image predates the farm bills and the farmer protests. The article identifies the man as former Punjab Minister Sucha Singh Langa of the Akali Dal. There is no packet of condoms in the original image. A Punjab Kesari article also published the same image in a 2020 article, and there is no packet of condoms in this version either. As an old image of a former Punjab minister has been morphed and is being shared with a false claim, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.